Mr. Zhu, what is the situation with regard to digitization of information management in Chinese hospitals?
朱部长，请问您现在就是对于中国的这个信息化建设在中国医院里的这个情况，您能简单的介绍一下吗？
信息化建设的啊，因为这个中国随着中国整个的经济和社会的发展，这个医疗卫生事业也进入一个这个快速的一个发展的这么一个过程。
As you know, the Chinese economic and the social association is rapidly developed, and now the hospital, the digital, the hospital is developed rapidly as well.
So making progress with regard to investment in technology, and what about digital information management, such as electronic patient records, PACS, like archiving of digital images, things like that? Is that happening increasingly too now?
Okay, 就是您能再简单介绍一下，就是像数字，然后这个医疗产品，然后。比如说 PACS 和这个影像的产品，然后在医院里，这现在是发展的也是同样的迅速，还是有什么特殊的情况？
这个中国的这个医疗卫生的数字化建设，一方面首先是在这个医疗保障体系方面，第二个方面在医院的管理方面，第三个来讲就像 PACS 这样的。在这个医院医学影像系统，我们把 PACS 啊现在作为整个医院信息化现代化建设的这么一个突破口啊，首先从这里开始，因为整个医院的现代化建设来讲，不光是 PACS， 有 HIS 了、LIS 了很多啊，现在中国这个信息化建设从医院来讲还是一个初步的，所以现在。影像的这个 PACS 建设是一个首先起步的一个准备做突破口的一个方面。
Okay, as you asked, the Chinese medical care is now developed very very fast, and especially you can expect from three points. The first point is social care.The secondly is the hospital management, and the third one is the medical equipment development. And as you asked, what's the position of PACS or the imaging developed in hospital? Mr. Zhu says the imaging imaging medical equipment is developed very fast now, but we also.Like LIS, HIS, and PACS, but the PACS now take priority position among the imaging medical equipment.
So, what about the rural situation in the countryside? There's not too many highly qualified hospitals with adequate staff. Would you be looking at acquiring images and transmitting those images?PACS-wise to a regional center with competent physicians, would that be an option?
Okay, 这个他问您就是说，现在在中国就是尤其在城乡的地方，尤其是这个就是叫远郊区县的地方，他们在发展这个影像的时候，他们如何把这个影像的信息然后传送到这个就是有这个能。这个分析和这个鉴定这个权威的这个部门，他们是如何做到这方面工作的？
对，现在因为中国的这个三级大的医院，就是大的医院综合性大的医院，基本这个 PACS 基本实现了。现在就是这个您刚才讲的农村县一级、县或县以下的，现在处于初步阶段。大概好像根据他们的这个社会的统计资料，大概20%几。就是县或县级医院的这个 PACS 建设， 大概占了全国医院的27%。这里头就包括医院那个本身影像系统自身的这个储存和传输，另外也包括远程医疗。大概现在能够做的大概在中国是1/5、1/6到1/5，就是边缘地区。所以这个需要发展或空间呢，那还有1/4或者这个潜力很大，就是还需要大大加强。
Mr. Zhu says now the PEX is developed very well in the city, but in the countryside it's only in the first grade. So many countryside hospital or clinics they has PEX, but if you do it in you can't compare with the city hospital. Only 20% of countryside has the PEX system, and maybe 25, maybe 1/6 is the number. But they can transfer the imaging and saving the information by the own hospital, and also they have developed some first medical to in the countryside.
你说，所以我们这一次啊，主要是要解决基层的县级医院的这个 PEX 建设，因为这是我们的主题这次。
Excuse me, I have to correct just now. The long distance medical equipment. Okay, and now we start this. We hold this as a meeting. The arm is to develop the countryside PEX system, and to develop the PEX system in countryside is the first priority of our country in this year.
So, is there a government initiative for that?
是政府主导的这个行为吗？
现在是对政府在倡导，也是由中介啊，来进行搭这个平台。政府有规划了，政府正在倡导这个事儿。这个作为社会中介组织，协助政府或动员社会的力量一起参与。
这是咱们做的事情是吧？
我们搭这个平台就是把政府的意见或这个社会的厂家、企业或医院的这个。能够搭这个平台给大家进行互动和交流，把政府的政策能传达下去，把这个社会的技术啊，包括这个社会的这个他们的产品介绍出来，搭那个平台交流，我们这倒不是政府主办，是由一些装备协会来主办，实际上是搭建这么一个平台了，进行上下的互动交流沟通，
The government has the initiative to start this project, but we hold this meeting to consist invest some entrepreneurs and ask some government minister government person come, and also we like to build up a platform.To let the government and the companies they can chat for each other to communicate, and we are not the part of the government, but we also like to do something to help them to develop these packs in the China.
政府的官员他们都来听了，实际上是就是听一下企业或社会这方面的夙愿，来推也对政府的工作。提出建议或推动，都是卫生部主管这方面的主要官员。
There's some government people comes, they come from the health minister, health ministry, and they come to listen to the voice of the companies, and they also like to know something about the market, and I think this can be the sign to show the government like to do something to help the PACs developed in China.
现在中国政府就是在推动啊，或者在启动或推动这项工作，从的政策上，从资金上，从技术方面。
Okay. the government now they like to push its project to develop in China, the PAC system, and they also give the budget to, and also give some policy to help the PAC developed in China.
Are there options also for international vendors, or is that only for Chinese manufacturers of IT?
就是这个项目是只是针对国内的企业的，还是也同样面对这个国际企业、国际化企业？
国内的或跨国公司都在内。
International companies have the same position as the domestic companies.